Hi guys, especially James and Steve. I thought I'd try and broadcast my first play of this Pac-Man game. Let's see how it goes. It's going to be hard doing the 4x4 trophy, definitely. Love to see how it's done. Well, that was my first game. I don't know where no trophies popped, so I don't know. We'll see. I just played it without even looking at the trophy list, so well, try again. See if I can do better this time. I feel this is going to be tougher than what it said. Much tougher. As you can see, I'm pretty rubbish at this game. Check the track list and see what it brings up for this game. Yep, so I'm just having a look at the trophy list. See, it says pretty rare. It says much rarer. Eat the cherry that appears at the eat. Right, yep, this is going to be much tougher. This is embarrassing. I think you guys are going to do a lot better than me at this. Now let's see if I can get this chicken and get a trophy. Get a trophy. Oh yay, first trophy. Oh man. So I've got 5 lives now. Let's see how this goes. Sorry, there's not much commentary going on here, but I just thought I'd see how I could get on and see whether it's worth. Whoa! Right, so where do I need to go next? Up here. So even with 5 lives, I am struggling here. Might actually complete a level if I'm lucky here. Oh no! No! Complete the level! Oh, I've got a strawberry now as well to pick up. Let's see what this is like. They're going a bit faster now, that's sure. Well, this is much harder than what I was thinking. Yep, I think we're going to struggle with the trophies on this. Ah, I was trapped! I've still got a pillow, a magic pillow to get. And I've noticed that those little ones up there are probably just... Whoa! Whoa! Let's get me magic pill. I'll wait, actually, until a few more ghosties come out. Are they going to come near me? Right, let's do this. Oh well. Right, I think I'm going to switch the share off now.